He takes the adulation of the Aussie fans. Get ready, folks, because here we go. The Frenchman's backflip is back. And there it is, a welcome return. We've had to wait so long for it. Moto2 is farewell in Valencia in 2016.